We had a great turnout for last week's inaugural Free Shit Friday. Lots of great pictures online. We thought, you know what? We're going to keep doing this. So this week, friend of Atlas, boyfriend of Sydney Lamberty, Atlas recruiter, Nicky Lopez, starting second baseman for the Kansas City Royals, wore a shirt a few weeks back that said, "Real heroes wear scrubs." That shirt was provided by a Kansas City company called Charlie Hustle. And we thought, what better way to celebrate than to give away a couple of these shirts? And I get it, that might be kind of played out. Some people, I've seen it online, are maybe a little tired of hearing that. I completely understand. But from where we sit in our seats here at Atlas, from where Nicky sits at that seat there at Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City, healthcare providers are the real heroes right now. You're putting your lives on the line every day to fight this virus, to fight coronavirus, and in order to get us back to what we're used to doing. I want nothing more than to go watch a live baseball game sometime. And we can't do that until we get past this. So for this week, we're gonna give away two of those Real Heroes Wear Scrubs shirts, just like Nicky wore in that press conference. All you have to do, comment just like you did last week, and we'll draw two winners on Friday and give away two of those shirts.